basically, the CDIO is originated on the practice of engineering, from conceiving, designing, implementing, and operating. Throughout the years, this CDIO has been also innovating, has been transforming in such a way that it can be applied to different programs. Now, the CDIO is basically a framework that can be adopted on how we are going to, especially to implement the OBE. Nice that they're going to evaluate your existing program, identify areas where CDIO can be applied. So I'm sure that you're already immersed in your program and you know you're trying to really to evaluate, you know, whether your program is and what areas can you apply CDIO.
As PED teachers, dili lang ta public school teachers. Supposedly, dapat ang nagkuha ani nga kurso, ilang i-foresee nga, uy, di naman ikaw pwede may mong public teacher.
And then, ang iyong deep need treatment kay, I need to strive to get it on time and then I need to practice solving on my own.
And then for our week 2, we'll be having brainstorming. So our students will be asked to brainstorm what program are they going to propose for a certain community.
We have their own page, we have access to